Hello everybody, welcome to a special video, welcome to 2015, yay! As you all know, if you've been watching these videos frequently, that I will be changing my skin to a mushroom security guard, as well as I downloaded the texture pack, the plastic texture pack as well. So I hope you all enjoy this. 2015 is going to be a lot different, getting way more used to texture packs and mods and skins and stuff. So first thing we're gonna do is just have our little span of the world. No, it's commentary. No, it's documentary. Bounce the Bunny, ever since he's been captivated on this balcony, has spent years upon years sitting in this corner, staring at the cameraman and the floor. What shall we do, you know, screw? What shall we do with this little runt? So I'm gonna add someone very special. Someone who I just watched his videos and subscribed to because I think his videos are amazing! His name is SS Undy. I really like his videos, he's really popular. I spelled him wrong, so I'm just gonna do that again. There we go. I got the plastic texture pack from the Xbox, so it's SS Undy. So, SS Undy is being added because I really like his videos. He's a very funny YouTuber. I really like his jokes at the beginning of the video as well. So, welcome to the Shoutout Central. SS No! Oh, crap. Technical difficulties. Just say that never happened. Alright, it looks like we're gonna have to repair this. I'll just put that in here for now. Alrighty. So, let us continue on. Today we're going to be building something very special for a very special friend of mine. We're going to be building a house for Emerald Jr. Yes, I know it's been waiting for a long time, but I finally realized that it has to become true. Ouch. Here are all my animals. We've got the plastic horse, plastic sheep, plastic piggies, plastic chickens, normal rabbits because there's still things that need to be textured, like the horses. And the rabbits. As well as, what else do they need to texture? And that's the doors, since they're 1.8, they haven't been textured yet. And as you can see, we have Pilot Gemini Skin Dex for 2014, our security Steve. Once we get to 2016, I'll write 2015. Hello, Emerald's 2015, it'll be Mushroom Security Guard. Hello! Emerald Jr., we're gonna build you a little house today. Hope you all enjoy. Now, I did get all of his trades. The best one, I think, was this one. I got a protection 2 for 18 emeralds. I did this all with cheating, you know, because I had to. I really wanted to get his things over with so I could see what a blacksmith has to offer. So, we're gonna be building this house underneath my house right here. We'll just start it out right here. I really like this texture pack. My sister Wallace also has two texture packs that she can change within using, that she can change whatever she wants to. She uses the candy texture pack, is it? The candy texture pack, and I forget the other one. So let's just wrap it around this pillar. What we're gonna do is make it so the pillar stops at the roof. That'd be cool. He's gonna have a very nice house, this man. Villager thing. Now, all of his trades, he traded me a full set of iron armor, and a full set of chain armor, an iron helmet, iron chest plate, and a diamond chest plate with protection 2 on it. So I'm gonna put all those in item frames, and whenever I want to go to war with something, or I defeat the Ender Dragon in this world if I want to. I'm still thinking about it. I mean, I don't know. Go back in. No. Okay. I'll kill him in one shot, trust me. Oh god, I can't reach. If I jump, I'm gonna hit my head and give myself a seizure. I think 2014 wasn't really a good year. Mainly because of all the fighting that's been going on in the Middle East, as well as This has been the second worst year for aviation in aviation history. We've had over 1,000 casualties in aviation accidents this year, which I think is bullcrap. Let's go ahead and grab these. We're going to be making a little train station for him. We're going to have a furnace riding around in a minecart in his place. It'll be like a nice little addition. We're going to get him a counter with smooth stone. It'd be nice. Alrighty. So, what we're going to do now is cut this short. Cut this short. Oh god, I made a hole in the roof. Excuse me. I need this piece of quartz that went down. Oh well, I'll fix it. It's supposed to be the inside. So, without further ado. Oh god, I may have to pile up now, don't I? Come on. Finally, I got it. God. Alrighty, so let's place the quartz block right there. I really like this plastic tetrapack, honestly, because I see a lot of Xbox YouTubers play with it, and I think it's one of my favorites, because everything looks so plastic, and I really like plastic stuff. Well, not really, but I really like this texture pack, honestly. Put the textures around so no zombies will come in and scare the poop right out of them. Ready. Now it turns out in order to get mob heads, you're going to need. Don't look! For the umpteenth time, bro! I gotta get away from the cat house. He loves doors, so I'll have him go to his new house. What was I talking about? Right, so it turns out that my air crash report videos are a very big success. My Air Asia Flight 8501 video got over 22 hits one night. In one night. So I think that's amazing. Thank you all for the support. I will be making more videos as well. Alright, this is your house, okay? No sleeping in Sherbert's house anymore. This is your house, okay? Thank you. Alrighty. So let's go ahead and add the pillar up top. I'm also gonna need to put some ground on. Alrighty, so where would it be? It would be right. Honestly, where would it be? So where would it be? It would be right here, would it? Yes, it would be right here. There we go. Now his house is gonna be a bit strained. That's gonna work. Alrighty, let's go ahead and do the floor. I'm also gonna need a bed in here. I know blacksmiths do not like sand, honestly, from my experience. I'm gonna put a bed in here, I'm gonna put some furnaces down. I'm gonna get some polished granite as well. That'd be nice. Now I gotta put down get some more. We're gonna be working through the night, people. We're gonna be some bad boys. Alrighty, so. You're safe in here, bro. We're not playing in hard mode, so no zombies will come in and break the door down. Excuse me. I'll shove you in the corner for now. It is getting night time, so I'm not gonna hit the bed. As I said, I'm gonna be working through the- No! Bro, what is wrong with you? Where are you going? It's night time. There's a door. Hello, sir. Idiot. This is your house, okay? It's not- Fine, we'll just leave it, whether he wants to sit- be in here or not. I'll have some blacksmith stuff, like furnaces and stuff in here. Maybe he'll like it. Is it oak doors that they can open? Do they like only oak doors? Do they not like spruce doors and stuff? We'll see. Yeah, I think they can open other doors. Yeah. Because I saw my older villager, Emeralds, he managed to get the door open to the brewing room, which is a jungle door. Just in case you don't know. Dumbledore! No. Okay, so what we're gonna do first. First, I'm gonna shear some sheep. Only had shears. Alright, what are we getting? We need some wool, shears, iron, so let's get the iron, 1, 2, need a smelt, put these on smelt, good boom, alright, we got shears. Shears look like headphones in this texture pack, honestly. I have to say the candy texture pack is too bright for me. I mean, I can't tell what is water and what is ground and what's the air. I have no idea where I even, what world I'm even in. So yeah, that's how hard it is to like. Now, the thing I like about, the thing that I would like in 1.9 or whatever the next update is going to be for Minecraft, I would like it so you can get enchantment on shears. Like, we know you can get enchantments on... We know you can get enchantments on, like, other stuff. Oh, man, look! It looks so blasted! So, we know you can get, like, text enchantments for fishing rods, but I think you should get enchantments for, like, shears, like, unbreaking, or have a look of getting, like, 10 wool in one shot. That'd be sweet. Oh, I'm awake. Okay. Oh, you know what? This would be sweet because I got the cyan wool and the beds are blue in this texture pack. So that's amazing. Right. So I need some stone. I'm gonna need... I'm in here. A very short attention span, everybody. Alrighty, so we'll put the shears... in the ender chest, whenever I need them. You know what, let's go put them in the farm chest. Just cause, you know, they need to be there. I really like the food in this texture pack, it really looks real. Ow. We got a lot of wool. I like the wheat, honestly. I like how the wheat looks. Iron ore, we'll just keep it in inventory for now. So I'm gonna need, a bed. Is that machine gonna come out yet? Nope. Still addicted to sherbet. Oh god, creeper, bow and arrow, pew! Power punch. Now all I need is looting on this bow and I'd be just all set. Because I found out that I do have a good aim with the bow. From playing Skywars. I will be making a beautiful world video, which I am now. I'm also going to be making a... what's it called video? I'm going to be making a Skyblock video with Waddles, my sister. As well as, a Block Hunt video. And now I'm really excited for the Block Hunt video, because in that video we are going to, we're going to be doing a little scavenger hunt for the mob spawners. Do I seriously not have any wood? Oh well. So I'll cut the tree down. Haven't done that in the series that often. It's all luxury life. Looks like I used all of the wood. Alright. So all we needed was 3 to make a bed. A quest for a bed. God, it's the hardest quest ever. Open up, thank you. Now decorations. This goes in decoration. I'm gonna need a couple glass. Oak wood. What's going on? Okay. Hopefully he won't sneak up on me. Alright, we got a bed. Nice looking bed. Alright. Who wants to go? Ah, oh gosh. Is he in here? No. Not worried about wasting arrows because I have an infinity bow. Nothing. Okay, we got our bed, finally. Let's go ahead and place it down. I'm gonna have item frames with every single piece of armor that I traded him for, like a diamond like the diamond chest plate and stuff. I will also be making a New Year's special at my Skyblock today. I'm really looking forward to that. Oh no. We're gonna put the crafting station there. We'll put the bed in this corner. Also put windows in these two. Let's put a window here. We shall also put a window here. Well, not much of a view there, is there? Look at that tree down there. Alrighty, let's go ahead and install the windows. Kaboom, 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 kaboom. Alrighty. So, what we're gonna do now, we'll go ahead and install. Go ahead and get this tree done so we can get a good view from over here. Okay, there we go. Oi! Bro, you wanna come into your new house now? Take that as a no. Fine. If you don't want to, that's fine with me. Alrighty, I'm just gonna install some stairs temporarily. I'm gonna get up. Hey bro, you wanna come out and see your new house? We don't have the option. Get in. Get on the stairs. Yes, get up. Stay out of the hole. Stay out of the massive crater. Where are you going? Push, 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 push. Why can't emeralds be attracted? I mean, villagers be attracted to emeralds? That'd be making them go into the places you want them to go much easier. Notch, if you're listening to this, please add this into my craft. Come on. Get out of the hole! Ah! God! Come on out. Up and out. Stay out of the hole. God. Just put stairs there for now. Alrighty, you're so close. Just get in the door. There we go. You're gone. Let's see if you can get out. Or will he? So, this is your house, get used to it. We'll add all the stuff that you like the furnaces and stuff. Alrighty, now we're gonna need some stone. Some smooth stone. So I've got the silk touch pickaxe that. What are you following me for? Oh well, hopefully he'll go in his house when it turns in tonight. Hopefully, I'm hoping that he'll get used to it. If he doesn't, we're gonna kill him. I'm just joking. I don't need that many. I just need. All I need is 15. There we go. Oh! I think my favorite food in this texture pack has to be chicken because it actually looks like a chicken leg. The normal chicken doesn't really look like chicken, honestly. I mean, it's supposed to look like the turkey kind of chicken, like a flat, laid-out chicken. But it's kind of impossible to hold that in your hand, if you know what I mean. Ready, crafting table. 5. Stone slabs, we got 30. I really like these stone slabs, actually. They really look nice. So we'll put the furnaces down here. Put a furnace down here. Put a furnace down here. And we shall put a furnace down. I think that's enough furnaces. We got one too many. So we'll put a flower pot with a cactus. I stole this from Stampy, by the way. So we'll put a flower pot with a cactus there. There we go. Plastic makes it just look like a rod. Okay. So, we have 6. We'll go and make a trap door. Trapdoor. There we go. Alright. So we have item frames in the back going along here. I don't want that in the window. Hopefully that's going to be enough. I think that's more than enough. Okay, so we'll put the rails with the minecart in the furnace. How are you? Right. We'll have the minecart. A little line right here. Hmm. goes, okay, that's good. All I need is redstone torches that we can put under, so this won't ugly. Well, ugly won't look ugly. Wait, actually, we don't need these things at all. Because if you didn't know, if you put coal in the furnace on my card, it acts like a choo-choo train, so it'll go on its own. So let's go ahead and put these rails down. I'll go grab some coal. Okay, there we go. Alrighty, I'm also gonna go ahead and grab... the armor. So I have 6 item frames. Hopefully we have 6 armor. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. All we need is one more down. We'll have enough. Oh, now I need to grab the coal. I'm sure I don't have coal inside the ingots chest. If I do, I'm gonna be mad at myself. Also gonna need redstone torches. Roy. Did you know if Steve wore a full diamond armor and was carrying a whole inventory of diamond blocks and a stack of diamond blocks all in the little slots in his inventory, Steve could carry the Titanic, believe it or not. In real life, if Steve was wearing full diamond armor and carrying diamond blocks all in his inventory, he could carry the Titanic. That is one strong man. All we need is... we'll put 7. Those need to be going fully often. I don't want that chest plate on, by the way. Right. I'm gonna keep them in his house just because, you know, I might need them. If I'm going to war. Like the protection one I'm gonna need. I installed the mod. Oh, look. We had the Titanic music here. You're running a moment. Okay, he's running home. Oh, he's running somewhere. Maybe if I name it, he'll go inside. Alright, fellas, I'm here. So watch this. No. Come here. I need to open you. Come here. Need to open you. Hold on. Come here. How you craft one. I don't know if you can open them. Is it just in the Xbox? Cause, oh, hello. Whee! I'm in a villager riding a mine. Villager house minecart riding. It's gonna be the title of this video. Villager house minecart riding. It's a bit complicated. So I'll just put it, then I guess like that. We don't need the coal after all. Open! It looks like we're gonna need the powered rails then, I guess. And you can't break rails with your bare fists. Kaboom and kaboom. I forgot to get the redstone torches, gosh darn it. So there we go. I don't need to put on the pants. So there we go. It'll be like his own little shop. There. Oh, what's that doing in there? There. No, I want that. Thank you. Alrighty, all I need now is one more item frame. Now let's replace this with this to have this on the top, like it's the king of all armor pieces. One more item frame. Hopefully I got extra. There we go. We'll put 1, 2, 1. Just put that torch on the counter. That'll be it. Alrighty, that looks like we're done. Now all I need is redstone torches, which I shall get. You know, let's just end the video here, because we did a massive amount of work. Happy 2014, guys. I will see you all in my other videos. Mushroom Kong saying bye, Moo.
Bye, Moo. That's a final phrase.